so.
Wir haben jetzt so ein bisschen Zutaten für den Abschied von dem Adepten, einer Art Gottheit, gesammelt und jetzt geht es weiter. Wir müssen noch irgendwie Drachen, also Winddrachen, sammeln. Wir gleiten hier einfach mit diesem Gleiter ein bisschen das Zeug.
Nowadays. In the early days, we used to get orders from people of all walks of life.
Well, this is Mr. Zhang Li from the Longsheng Funeral Parlor, so he's probably well versed in all these walks of life. Bunch of things while traveling with him. He seems to know Leo's favorite topics, money and government, really well. But he looks...
Well, that's because I prefer to share fun things with...
Children's toys are very fun things. That's finely crafted toys are well loved by children, but this craft itself has been honed over I have made kites in Liyue for 40 years, and I am intimately familiar with the forms.
Indeed. These are decorations used in the rite of parting. The seven.
I took the liberty of coloring outside the lines when doing the insignia of the animal archon. As for the kite that honors the Geo Archon, one must follow the contract given right down to the last letter. These patterns are ancient, and you can also find...
Ah, Paimon's heard that name before! Huh?
The design of this kite displays a firm grasp on the cyclicality and eternity so dear to the Electro Archon. These markings of tree and leaf pay due honor to wisdom and the passage of time. All justice flows across the surface of the waters. War rages like a flame, as does that which the Cryo Archon wants.
The compliments of a
Well then, Granny Shan, I shall take these back with me. As for the payment...
Well, allow me. No, I was merely passing through. I see Mr. Zhang Li's the same as ever. When paying, well, he knows a great deal about money, and about the trials of the common man. He just doesn't consider poverty to be something that could ever happen to him. Or perhaps, you could say that he cannot imagine himself lacking money.
How has he not died of hunger yet?
Child, you are as fond of jokes as ever. Well then. The rite of parting requires helping hands as well as materials. We should be able to find some people near the harbor.
Oh, by the way, take this bag of money. You probably won't want to let Zhang Li do the bargaining, if you know what I mean. Seems I missed out on some interesting information. I suppose I'll just have to find a more opportune moment.
Drei Arbeiter. Okay. Geschwind, geschwind, der Wind.
Into everything I do. So what's the job?
Let me see. We are still missing some wooden implements over at Eugene Terrace. They aren't uncommon objects.
No problem. That'll be 20,000 more up.
Done.
Come on, that's too little. Huh? No, no. How about a bit more? Let me think. Deal. This price is real.
A full day of odd jobs at Eugene Terrace. No problem.
Whoa, that's expensive. Could you...
Hero of Mondstadt? Never.
Well, you may never have heard of this hero, but it seems you've heard of Mora nonetheless. Thus, I will simply pay the whole sum.
Hey, that's a good price. Anyone would work for this much more.
Hiring help? Sure. But let me just say first that I'm a reserve member of the Adventurers Guild. I take adventuring commissions, but I don't do anything clerical.
Adventure? Venturing into the mountains to capture a few crystal flies seems that...
Eh? That's not hard. Almost a bit too easy for a reserve adventurer. Never...
A most fair price.
This is all you've got? Then no can do. Child? No, no, no. He's putting up the money? Still, no. Wouldn't that mean that I have to make two trips rather than one? How about this? Let's make a trade. I'll take what you get me a piece of iron ore. I'll take that as payment to go see that child.
Guess we've got no choice.
Have you brought the goods? Hmm, this is good ore. This'll work. Once I've finished, I will go.
Wir müssen das Land Finanzial, der Nähe vom Ruin.
All finished then? Splendid. Any leftover cash is yours to keep. A favor for the Fatui should never
be. You think you can buy us off with some loose change?
Well, how does this sound? You give me the information I need, and maybe I'll leave the Northland Bank's vaults open and unattended for half an hour.
What info do you need? Does that mean you know what he's after? Yikes! You're right! Signora!
You both need to calm down. I don't know what's gotten in. Just what is this about? The atmosphere got...
Next, we need some everlasting incense. For this, we need to go to Boo Boo Pharmacy. The finest pharmacy in all of... Is... Everything...
Everything is fine. I was just informing them that they need not return the surplus more. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be.
The bond sich noch ein.
Really felt like child wasn't happy with us just now.
Da bahnt sich noch was an, Ärger. Kann ich da etwas ändern? Barbara. Ah, so ein Schiller. Nice.
Huh. The receptionist is... Hello?
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy.
Huh? Did you hear that?
The reception, it seems.
How about... eat?
Boo Boo Pharmacy. I am once upon a time, Chi Chi died. Then, Chi Chi was saved by the Adepti. Now, Chi Chi is a zombie.
Something like this would be unimaginable.
Hello, little girl.
Excuse me, sir. Did you bring your prescription?
Surely no prescription is needed to purchase ever-
Chi-Chi can get your medicine, but only if you show Chi-Chi your prescription. These are Chi-Chi's orders.
Zombies are limited to acting within the confines of their orders. And somehow in this case, the zombie issues her own orders to herself. My dear Chi-Chi, we didn't bring a prescription, I'm afraid.
Okay then.
How did you manage that?
But... Chi-Chi helps you.
Since when do customers need to do favors for customers?
Never mind. Just think of it as a peer-to-peer transaction.
Go to Mount Tianhong, find the Guizhong Ballista, and hunt a cocoa goat. Please and thank you.
Guizhong Ballista. It's a kind of crossbow turret, installed on Mount Qinhong by an adeptus in the distant path, located in Qinhong Pass. It was designed to automatically fight.
Mr. Zhang Li, really?
Apparently not quite. This is...
The cocoa goat is a legendary animal. An adepta beast.
Did you want to add anything?
No. Just that the cocoa... What it looks like. Don't know. Where to find it? Don't know either. Where it came from? Also don't know.
Very well then. Let's start by investigating near the Guizhong Ballista.
What?
Kokos. Look, man, auf der Karte. Da haben wir jetzt nicht aktiviert, leider. Das heißt, da. Voilà, drüber. Hochkraxeln. Mm-hmm. ist schon eine schöne Aussicht hier.
Journey.
Oh, yeah. Sechste Top, ne? Zu nennen. Das müsste ja das Geschütz wieder ab. Ja. Ist die Anbrust.
Of wear and tear, even adepti contraptions are difficult to maintain.
So what are we gonna do? Quick, Mr. Zhongli!
You almost make it sound like I'm some sort of bourgeois parasite whose only utility lies in providing quaint pieces of trivia on demand. That said, let me think for a moment. Ah, yes. Spare parts were made for the Guizhong Ballista when it was first built, in case it was, as I recall. There is a military supply post from that period somewhere inside the pass. If we can retrieve the spare parts from where they are stored, we may be able to repair the Guizhong Ballista.
So, what you're saying is...
I have a smattering of knowledge. With the parts in hand, I could at least tinker with it.
Anything the troop could use on our journey?
Easy piece. Steht da nicht noch ein Tier da, hä? Steht wieder 7. Ja, sie sollte mal eine Kiste erreichen können, so man hätte ein bisschen übergelegt und auf den Kraxel. Denke ich jetzt. Das könnte man dann anschließend noch machen.
These parts look useful. One moment. I will try to It is done. The Guizhong Ballista is more intricately designed than I thought.
Ooh.
It's easy enough. We simply need to do this. Look, it even has a scope.
Over here we have nothing. And over there...
Hey! Just what do you think you're doing? So you fixed up this turret because you're planning to do what exactly?
Not a turret. A Guizhong Ballista. Also, kindly state your name before you...
Are you blind or something? You're looking at the leader of the treasure hoarders, old man. This area is supposed to be chock full of hidden treasures. You can't get anywhere near them with this thing keeping watch. Last time we approached the mountain, it nearly skewered one of our guys. A few of us risked our lives to disarm it, which amazingly we managed. And then we turned. The next thing you'll be repaired.
Tut tut. Vandalizing the legacy of an adeptus. It is not we who need reprimanding.
Something up high. Standard.
Observe.
That was brutal.
Jetzt sind wir von vorne anfangen, nur mal die scheiß Gegner. Abgekehrt sind von der Plattform. Wie ärgerlich.
Simply need to do this. Look.
Over here we have nothing. And over.
Hey! So you fixed up.
Not a turret.
Are you blind or something? This area is supposed to be chock full of hidden treasures. But you can't get anywhere near. Last time we approached the mountain, a few of us risked our lives. The next thing you.
Tut tut. It is not we who.
Keine Lappenkerle, bitte.
Absurd!
Die Frau muss sich mal darauf schauen, dass keiner von diesen Idioten runtergeht. So, komm jetzt. Richtig zart, Mann.
Step.
begin.
You're open.
Ready, steady, go.
Ich bin idiotisch sauber gefällt.
Search using the Guizhong ballista revealed no significant life forms nearby, save for the usual. What's more, a contraption built using Adeptus technology should have no trouble detecting an...
Which means... The Paimon wouldn't go that far.
We won't solve anything while standing here and racking our brains. Let's return.
Good idea. We did our best, and that's what counts.
Mit leeren Händen zurückkehren. Dann kommen wir mal weit entlang. Controller. her shield. Jetzt sind wir vom Berg abgebrochen.
Forgive us. We were unable to fulfill our end of the contract. We found no trace of the cocoa goat adepted beast of which you speak.
What a disappointment.
Aw, poor Chi-Chi. Why does Paimon feel so guilty all of a sudden?
Cocoa goat milk is tasty. So tasty. Much better than normal. I'm sorry. I have a poor memory. I cannot remember the name of the milk. Ah, here. This is the name.
Huh?
I owe you both an apology. I hastily agreed to what appeared to be an equitable.
Never mind, Zhongli. You didn't know. As the leader
So how are you supposed to predict? Excuse me, everyone. Did you?
Oh. Sorry, but Paimon's gonna leave the job of shattering this poor kiddo's world to you.
No.
Seems Chi-Chi took this pretty hard.
Someone learned a valuable life lesson today, then. Thank you all for looking after my little Chi-Chi.
Might I ask who?
Ah, how rude of me. I'm Baiju, boss of the Boo Boo Pharmacy.
I meant that Chi-Chi was the boss. Turns out it's some wacko who wears them at his sorry state of affairs. This little mascot is even more of a simpleton than Chi-Chi. The snake is speaking! I prefer to stay silent, but faced with strangers, I must speak, lest you mistake me for an escape.
Don't mind Chengsheng. She's a good girl, really. As for you three, communal chaos causing Chi.
Do you sell everlasting incense in this?
Everlasting incense? Why, of course.
Alas!
3 million mora. Top quality. Guaranteed.
You might as well just rob the Golden House. Oh, but the Chi-Chi have taken a...
3 million. An innocuous number in and of itself.
It's a crazy number. We'd never be able to make that much mora. And as...
This is correct.
What are we gonna do? Is this the part where we go crawling back to Kyle?
Goodness, I cannot believe you fell for that.
Hey, let's laugh.
I'm almost in tears over here. Thank you. That was the best laugh I've had in a... Excuse me, sir. Dr. Baiju, isn't it? Truly honored. I'm Chime, one of the Fatui Harbingers. If Boo Boo Pharmacy needed a stable supply of, say, coke...
Strange. I knew the Fatui infiltrated businesses with seductive deals, but...
Open up, huh?
Ah, yes, of course. She's the only thing you want. Thank you, child. I can give you a discount on that everlasting incense, too. Let's... Well, now that this is settled, we must head back to Yujing Terrace. Mr. Child, Dr. Baiju, little Miss Chi-Chi, see you soon.
Ah, that lot is an absolute riot. So, you've been eavesdropping, I hope. What have I missed?
Yes, Master Child. They spoke of the Qixing taking the Golden House.
Well, well, well. Ningguang and her Qixing cronies. What else would they be hiding in the Golden House, if not the Exuvia? I apologize, but I warned you, didn't I? As the old Liyue saying goes, the walls have ears.
Is not far off.
Ooh, finally.
Well, traveler, have you gained anything from our adventure so far? Odd. Which is it, I wonder? The questions that such travels raise are ever so complicated. Well, I'll leave you to to treat you to a meal. Oh, yes, don't worry. Tonight, I shall take you both to an old hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall? As in a cool restaurant?
Indeed. Let us meet near the...
Okay. Die Zeit warten wir später in der nächsten Folge nämlich.